Some places, people have a much more of an investment in their community than others. They have stakes in it, particularly where rates of home ownership are high, right? Where home ownership rates are high, people tend to be much more tuned in to what's going on in their neighborhood and be interested in controlling and stopping bad things from happening than they are when they don't have a high degree of investment. When you live in a community where you have a church that you like, and you have cool schools that your kids are excited about, and they have lots of sports leagues, and you have art museums to go to, and you have music festivals going on in your community, that stuff tends to anchor people to place. Migration decisions are not solely driven by economic incentive. Lots of people will say, you know what, I can move to Georgia and make a lot more money in Atlanta, but this community is great and this is where all my friends are. And you know, my spouse doesn't want to leave her church and all her friendship network.